which was a really fun time. Like I look back at that time, you know, what was that, early 2000s, mm-hmm. when
Foursidecircle.
Yeah, you were playing in Foursidecircle. Brett mm-hmm. and I were playing and Jesse playing in Core Factor. Mm-hmm. And man, it was a really fun time.
Well, the music scene in Dallas was astoundingly great.
Yeah.
If you think about it, in the early 2000s in Dallas, we had, you pay $8 in Deep Ellum, you go to 8 clubs, you see 8 great bands all the time. That's the time of Drowning Pool and Jibe and Slow Roosevelt and, you know, band after band after band after band. I'm tearing away. Pieces
are falling, I can't seem to make them stay.
You could go down on any Friday night and go to any club and you would see some astounding music.
Yep. Element 80, Born for Sue. Yeah. Like, it just, yeah, I know.
There was like five, six years that there was just the amount of bands that came out that are fantastic. And it shows now, like, Element 80 just put a new record out, you know?
Yeah.
And Flickerstick just did a big reunion show.
Flickerstick, I forgot about
them. They were
huge,
you know? And they did that Band on the Run thing with VH1. Uh-huh. That was in 2001.
We forgot about that.
So Flickerstick.
That's what's funny about doing this.
Yeah.